Good morning, children. Welcome back to math class. So this is class 5 mathematics, and today we are going to see the fraction continuation part. So in this video, you are going to find out how will you find out the equivalent fraction. See, equivalent fractions. Okay, come, let's start the class. So let's see some example. So 2/3. This is one of the fraction. So 2/3 is one of the fraction. Now we are going to find the same and equivalent fraction. That is very simple. You take any number but multiply with the numerator and denominator also. For example, here 2/3. 2/3 is one of the fraction. Now I am taking a 2. So multiply with 2 with the numerator number and multiply with the 2 with the denominator number also. Take any one of the number and multiply with the both side, numerator and denominator side also. So 2 2s are 4, 3 2s are 6. Clear? So 2/3 and 4/6 is the equivalent fraction. Clear? 2/3 and 4/6 is the equivalent fraction. Let's see one more example. 3/4. Take any number. Now I am taking a 5. Okay, the same number, that is very important. Same number, you want to multiply with numerator and denominator also. So 5, here 5. So multiply with 5 and here multiply with 5. 3/5 are 15. 4/5 are 20. So 3/4 and 3/20 is an equivalent number. Equivalent fraction. Clear? One thing, children. Take any number but multiply with both sides, numerator side and denominator side also. Okay. Next one. Find the fraction with denominator 20 which is equal to 2/5. Here the given, so denominator is 20, which is the equivalent to 2/5. So this is the main fraction 2/5. The condition is denominator is 20. So let's take the 5 table. How many 5s are 20? 5 1s are 5. 5 2s are 10, 5 3s are 15, 5 4s are 20. So 5 4s are 20. Now denominator 20. The same number you want to multiply with numerator side also. So 2 4s are 8. 2 4s are 8. Now you find the equivalent fraction with the denominator 20. The condition is denominator 20. So now clear. Okay, so 2/5 is the basic fraction, the first fraction. You multiply with the both side with the 4. So you got 8/20, denominator 20. Clear, ma'am? Okay, next one. So next, see exercise 6.2. Same thing, you want to find the equivalent fraction. First one, 1/2. 1/2. Denominator, the condition denominator is 8. So check the 2 table. How many 2s are 8? 1 2s are 2. 2 2s are 4. 2 3s are 6. 2 4s are 8. So same condition. You multiply with the number numerator side and denominator side. So denominator they given 8. So 2 4s are 8. So same number you multiply with the numerator side also. 1 4s are 4. 1 4s are 4. Clear? Next one. See, 1/3. The fraction is 1/3. Numerator side they given 7. So how many 1s are 7? 7 1s are 7. So denominator side you want to find out. The same process. Multiple with the 1 7s are 7. So 3 sevens are 21. 3 sevens are 21. Clear? So denominator side and numerator side. Whatever the given, check the table. After that you find the remaining one. Okay. So listen. Next. See 9 by 11. 9 by 11. Same method. So how many 9s are it? Numerator side is given. 18. Numerator is given. So how many 9s are 18? 9 ones are 9 and 9 twos are 18. So same thing. 9 twos are 18. And denominator is 11 twos are 22. So now you find the denominator side. 11 twos are 22. Okay. Next one. 5 by 15. 5 by 15. Here, 3. So next, see exercise 6.2. Same thing, you want to find the equivalent fraction. First one, 1 by 2. 1 by 2. Denominator, the condition denominator is 8. So check the 2 table. How many 2s are 8? 1 2s are 2. 2 2s are 4. 2 3s are 6. 2 4s are 8. So same condition. You multiply with the number numerator side and denominator side. So denominator the given 8. So 2 4s are 8. So same number you multiply with the numerator side also. 1 4s are 4. 1 4s are 4. Clear? Next one. See? 1 by 3. The fraction is 1 by 3. Numerator side is given. 7. So how many ones are 7? 7 ones are 7. So denominator side you want to find out. The same process. Multiple with 1 sevens are 7. So 3 sevens are 21. 3 sevens are 21. Clear? So denominator side and numerator side. Whatever the given, check the table. After that, you find the remaining one. Okay? So listen. Next. See, 9 by 11. 9 by 11. Same method. So how many 9s are 18? Numerator side is given. 18. Numerator is given. So how many 9s are 18? 9 ones are 9 and 9 twos are 18. So same thing. 9 twos are 18. And denominator is 11 twos are 22. So now you find the denominator side. 11 twos are 22. Okay. Next one. So next one. Find the fraction equivalent to the 8 by 20 with denominator 5. With the denominator 5. See 8 by 20 is the fraction given and you want to find the equivalent fraction and denominator 5. Okay, so both denominators are given. So first check here, both fraction of denominator is given, that is 20 and 5. 20 and 5. So listen it. 20 and 5. Here 5 is lesser than 20. So compare of these two numbers, 20 and 5. So 5 is a lesser number. Clear? 5 is a lesser number. So now we get 5 in one of the fractions if we divide 20. Clear? When you divide 20, one of the fractions is 5. So reverse process. Compared to this one is higher. For example, let's check. So 20 and the given denominator is 25. This means greater thing. So you multiply. Greater thing means you multiplication. You want to do the multiplication. The lesser thing means you just do the division. That thing you want to keep in your mind. So greater number is given. Equivalent number, greater number means you multiply the fraction. The lesser number means you divide it. So here 5. So here 5. So one of the fraction is we divide 20 of the other fraction by 4. So denominator want to denominator fraction. So divided by 4. Yeah. So 20 divided by 4, you get 5. 5 fours are 20. So 4 divided by 4, and here also divided by 4. Okay. So 2. 4 twos are 8. Clear mark? So the answer is 2. So the factor 2 by 5 is the equivalent to the fraction 8 by 20. So 2 by 5, the fraction is equivalent to 8 by 20. Clear? So next, see 5 by 15, the fraction 5 by 15 given. You want to find the equivalent fraction. Denominator is given. So 3. Denominator is 3. So let's check 15 and 3. So compared to 15, 3 is a lesser number. So you want to find the fraction division. Okay. So division. 15 divided by 5. 5 threes are 15. So 5. Got it. So divided by 5. And here, same number, you want to divide it with the numerator side also. 5 ones are 5. So 1 by 3, that is a fraction. 1 by 3 is the equivalent, is the fraction 5 by 15. Okay, similarly, see, 14 by 26. 14 by 26. And here, 13. Denominator is given, 13. So 26 divided by 2. 1 2s are 2, 3 2s are 6. So 13, got the 13. So divided by 2. Same number you divide with the numerator side also. So 14. 7 2s are 14. Clear? So 7 by 13, the fraction 7 by 13 is the Euclidean fraction of 14 by 36. Clear? Okay, next one.